Welcome back, gamers, and we're going to be trying out Dicey Dungeons. I'm your host, Pixel.
And I'm Shala.
And I'm sure the host position won't be taken away from me by a pretty face that Shala will fall madly in love with.
I just realized
what
I never muted the TV.
Hey, look. Hi, battery. Sorry, it said battery. Hi.
Wait. We might not have been recording any audio. Oops.
Yeah, it's fine. At least we've been recording our voices, so.
Yeah.
Fight time. And it's the Space Marine.
Okay, I think that should allow us to hear it without us being drowned out by the sound.
Yep. I would have been fine with a 4.
So it's all about rolling dice.
Yep. Basically, you can use different effects. Put the dice you roll into effects.
Mm-hmm.
But needs 4 or less. Okay, then. Hmm. didn't even need to take any more damage. Nice. Each level up gives me an extra dice. So. Let's see. I think I'm good in terms of that. Okay, I'm good on equipment. So this dice wanted to be the strongest man in the world and own a monster truck. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, this is one of those quick pick up, put down games because it has the roguelike thing of.
Replayability.
Yep. Different shapes of maps and all that. Which one should I grab?
Maggie's kidding me saying boomerang.
Thank you.
story going on with this game?
It's just a game show with hosted by Lady Luck. So I remember how I claimed to be the host and immediately. That no longer became the case.
Ah, I see.
But there's a bit of strategy to this, so.
Yeah, I see you can pick where your roles go. At least I think that's what's going on here.
Yep. Spatula.
Nice.
Flip a dice upside down. That's a useful one to have.
So if you roll a 1, you get a 6. If you flip it?
I believe so. So I'll switch that for matchstick then. What's on the opposite side of a 3?
It's a 4. I know this for a fact, there will be a 4.
I know, but I'm just trying to think, is that going to actually do any damage to it?
It'll do 4.
Right.
Say battle axe. So you do a 10 damage to him.
It'll only take a max of 4. I know that. Yeah, this'll cost some health, but. That was when I helped some family members. They took an early flight. Thought it was a little bit weird that I didn't hear it when I. Ooh, I get an extra dice.
Nice.
Oh. So I leveled up, so I don't have to worry about.
Storing your health.
Basically. So, I think, yeah, I'm good there. I had that in my brain, but I wasn't 100% sure that was gonna work. Sword plus.
Could you upgrade your battle axe to be like maximum 5?
I'm going to check my equip. Ooh, I can actually put other things in here now. Boomerang or first aid kit?
What's free safe kit require?
I just dump 16 into that and I gain 8 health.
Yeah,
Survivability is important, but boomerang. Yeah, that works. I'll buy that just in case I need it later. So the opposite of 2 is 4, right?
Five. Do you know the trick to remember the dice side placements?
I do not.
Alright, so every combination of sides, when combined with the with opposite sides, equals 7.
Oh, that makes sense. Oh, he burns the cards after battle.
You are back.
All right. Something tells me he's pulling out some dice. And he's a good man. Another battle axe.
So I've come back with my
Do I bother healing or do I?
I would have said heal, but it's too late for that now. Come back with my shiny number pebbles. Let's see a two. Five, three, four, six, one. All equals 7.
Let's bump that up. And cool. That worked. we're getting stuff done.
Yep.
Let's see what we've got here. Nah. I like the sword we've got. Let's put that. Bump up that 3. Okay, good.
I'm trying to think of any topics we could talk about.
What do you think of the game thus far?
Very cutesy. Yeah, it seems like an interesting gameplay loop.
Yep. Figured this would be like a quick game to deal with things.
Yeah.
Like one of those pick up and play games.
Yeah.
Let's bump that. And my best rolls, and I can't use them for Jack nor Daniels. I will. That worked. Then.
And the only thought coming to mind right now is the fact that the final batch of Stone Ocean dropped a little while ago. Thankfully, it was a lesser wait than the wait between batch 1 and 2.
Fair enough. Oh, geez.
After they release batch 1, and they were just silent, and it's like it's this radio silence, and they didn't tell anybody, you know, like having a release until just like, oh yeah, we're gonna be releasing it soon. The wait was so long that, like, it's like 9 months plus. Yeah. saw someone say that you could, a woman could, be impregnated and give birth between the batches of Stone Ocean.
What's the longest thing you waited for in terms of everything? Then, out of curiosity. I take a shot in the dark and say the Stone Ocean thing.
In a way, I've been waiting for, RE4 remake.
Yep.
Since Resident Evil 8. Since playing that, I'm just like, oh, that's like. So that RE4 make is like 2 years away from now. It's like playing around in that game, it felt like, oh yeah, you can make like a good chunk of an RE4 make with all these assets.
Whatever it was.
It's a good thing I didn't care about Cyberpunk. They did a teaser trailer for that back in like 2013.
Yeah, I was impressed by the Breath of the Wild.
It was not released out on the Wii U like they were originally planning.
Yeah. How buggy of a mess that might have been. Just basically relying on a 6 next turn, and hopefully I don't die to ridiculous amounts of damage.
You could just put one of your 6s into first aid.
That was the plan. I just know I'm gonna take some sort of dumb damage that would automatically activate Fury after. God damn it. Spatula the 1, make it a 6. bump that fury into 4, which would be 8. Oh, right, battle axe plus. Cool. I won't need to use my thing until later, hopefully.
Save you a spatula of that too. Get full heal. Oh, at least 8
heal. Oh shoot, I could have done the 1, got a 6. 2 plus 3, 5, but I have 2 bumps, so I could have turned that into a... And this is one of the reasons that I saw a couple other people playing it.
Mm-hmm.
Totally didn't steal this idea off of Game Grumps.
Spatula, then bump.
Would that work?
I think so.
Oh, heck yeah. I didn't think that was going to be a thing. Good to know.
An errant thought came into my mind. Which is a... This is a... Get your money for nothing and your skill checks for free. Definitely got more than enough to get yourself some heals.
Nice. But that was risky, but at least I'm not as bad as I thought I was gonna be. Spatula.
Thank you.
What was it? Oh shoot, he has doubles. Too stupid to use them though.
Yes. So he did not use that. Silly reason.
Nice. Max level.
The maximum.
So if I'm at max level, am I just...
It's a Girl Scout.
Aww, I was hoping for a dragon. 12 years old. Yeah, 12 year olds are that vindictive.
Yeah.
Wait.
Sitting on her thrones of cookies and apple juice.
So, seven twice or eight twice?
Can't you do both?
Only double one next action.
Yeah, you definitely got enough for a heal, but not that you need it. Yeah, I gotta sit on that one.
I can make my own dice.
I'd wait for the heal until you have more than 3 damage. You have at least 8 damage. Move on to your next turn. Not to her turn.
Yep.
Now is the time to heal yourself. Use both ones for a heal.
Yeah, I'm good.
That's gonna save the it'd be like a changing them to a 1 or a 2.
Oh, I see. So, bump that. this. Spatula that. And risky maneuver. I could have gone double on the healing, couldn't I have?
I probably would have been a good move if you, if that was what you could have done.
Yeah, could have, should have, would have.
We got more than enough for a heal. Two sixes and a five will put you over.
Ooh, and I can actually finish this off with Battle Axe Plus. Five increasingly difficult. Spin the wheel. Yep, I think we can successfully call it here.
It is literally 4 in the morning.
As all good YouTubers are prone to do. Game until that specific time of the night. I've been Pixel Cheesecake.
And I've been Shala.
The more than adequate gamer. And we will see all of you in whatever we choose to record next. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye now.